dancing in the town. There to stand those. They'll do their best to take all the titles yours.
As the months and years turned to memories, so did the men of Congress turn to righteousness. And through the technology of men, the dollars of Washington, the Lord worked his will upon Columbia and raised her high above the Sodom below.
By the hand of our prophet.
What interest is a prophet having a bunch of carnies and carousels?
The place is themed to acquaint children with national service.
You mean the military?
Train up a child in the way he should go. Even when he is old, he will not depart from it.
Did you write that? Elizabeth.
Let me see.
Got it.
What the doctor ordered.
I found some money.
Want it? Catch!
Days at Comstock House was simple. Hard work, sure, but simple. Wringing the linen, scrubbing the floors. Lady Comstock, she even had a kind word now and then. Almost enough to make me think I had a place in their world. God made foolish girls so he could have something to play with.
Here's some cash. Here you go. Shut up tight. Now, how are we gonna get to the airship?
Let me see if I can get that gate open by hand. Some fool's alternative to electricity.
Doesn't seem to work very well.
There it is. First Lady. Looks like it's heading for the dock.
That will take us to Paris.
Just stay close.
Yes, Mr. DeWitt.
Call me Booker.
All right, Booker. Should we head to the gondola or take a look around the wharf? I suppose a place like this might have much we'd find useful.
Whoosh.
Days at Comstock House was simple. Hard work, sure, but simple. Wringing the linen, scrubbing the floors. Lady Comstock, she even had a kind word now and then. Almost enough to make me think I had a place in their world. God made foolish girls so he could have something to play with.
After a moment of silent craft. Today's
brutality. Do you know why you were hired to come in?
I imagine they were interested in meeting you. No doubt for lockpicking lessons.
Why you?
I never even heard of this place before I got here.
Huh. I assumed Columbia was common knowledge below.
Guess I got a bit behind. And events.
Need money?
When I was a girl, I dreamt of standing in a room looking at a girl who was...
Some sort of...
I'm a, independent contractor. Used to work for the Pinkertons and such. That's something you'd want gracing a resume.
Pinkertons? Weren't they the ones they'd call in to settle things when the workers took to striking?
Settle? Oh, that's a word for it.
When I was a girl, I dreamt of standing in a room looking at a girl who was and was not myself, who stood looking at another girl who also was and was not myself. My mother took this for a nightmare. I saw it as the beginning of a career in physics.
Lever action, but that lever sure works smooth. Put it back where you found it. I won't say it again. I warned you!
She died.
How?
Giving birth. No.
Sweet cloud of delight, get your cotton candy.
Oh, really?
If we don't watch out, we're gonna find ourselves in the kind of trouble.
Elizabeth?
I can do that. Done.
need to summon the gondola if we intend to reach that airship.
These seem to be the controls that summon her. Looks like this runs exclusively on shock jock.
Of course it does. Where in the hell are we gonna find that?
Look! Come see the future of power at the Hall of Heroes.
Huh. Well, that's convenient.
Gentlemen, the false shepherd is loose in the streets of our fair city. Will you suffer the shame of allowing your wives and your daughters to fall prey to his machinations? Or will you act? Act for your womenfolk. Act for your prophet. Act.
Your duty.
Great.
Hall of Heroes closed until further notice.
Then there won't be a line to get in.
Wrong?
Nothing I can't fix.
Oh, it's a bee. I hate these things.
Oh, Jesus, just kill it.
No, it'll sting me.
Elizabeth.
I have a better idea.
What are you doing?
Opening a tear.
Oh, shit! What is that?
It's a tear. I used to open them all the time in my tower.
What is a tear?
It's like a window. A window to another world. Most of the time they're dull as dishwater. A different colored towel or tea instead of coffee. But sometimes I see something amazing and I pull it through. There.
Good God. I don't suppose you've got an airship in there?
I don't think so. But there is. There is something. Oh, no!
Close it.
I'm trying!
Close it! I don't really understand what I just saw back there. But it sure as hell looks like a shortcut to getting us killed.
But I could help.
I can handle whatever comes along. Trust me.
Have it your way, I suppose.
To the sky, Comstock bent his knee and saw with holy prophecy.
Thank you.
Columbia.
Get this open?
That won't take but a minute. It's done.
That'll do.
Enemies into the air. Hold and release to create an eruptive trap.
And when we strike, we will teach Cornelius Slate a lesson. Now!
Stop!
Okay. On second thought, I think those tears of yours might come in handy next time we're in a scrape.
Well, there has to be a tear around for me to use. I can't just pull them out of thin air. What's that?
Slate? I actually know the fella. Seems he's still got a knack for making enemies.
Of the profits, don't you think? Found some money. Need money?
Much obliged.
God makes all kinds of soldiers, but he only made one Cornelius Slate. My father followed him up San Juan Hill, through the legations in Peking, and as he put it, through hell the order was given. At today's muster, Slate asked me if I was Sergeant Monroe's daughter. I said, yes, sir, I am. Slate said, your father always wanted a son. I hope the fool has wisdom enough to recognize his good fortune.
Contraband guns hidden in the fellow traveler. Didn't find them, but funny thing, we found some old uniforms under the floorboards from the war. took guesses as to why they were there, but...
Who's there? You're Slate, right? Sir? Put the guns down!
Did you hear that, Comstock? That is the sound you have never heard. The sound of a soldier's end.
Look, come the cipher. Secret message from the Vox Populi.
Well, you're the junior codebreaker. What's it say?
Don't know. There should be a codebook somewhere. Gondola access to the Hall of Heroes.
Well, I suppose we could take those skylines above us. We just need to find a way to clear off that cargo first.
This is going to be fantastic.
You think that keen eye of yours could find some ammunition lying around? I sure could use it when there's trouble.
It'll take some scrounging, but I'll do my best. Line's clear.
Yeah.
shed your heart's blood for Columbia. Lost limb and viscera in the godless Orient. Comstock did nothing. And yet, look up. Whose image squats above you even now? At every angle and insult. If the prophet would make a painted whore of our past, what fresh rape does our future hold? Let us now make our stand and fill yonder hall with true heroes.
Sniper, Booker!
Just find that shock jock and get the hell out of here. Appreciate it.